Hi guys, today I will give you some information regarding Volkswagen Golf Mark 5 and Jetta Headlight Xenon Headlight Ballast. Basically, the ballast unit is located underneath the headlight. If you have a ballast failure, that's to say if you don't have a low beam and you already check your Xenon bulb and Xenon igniter and find out that you have a ballast failure, you have to replace exactly your ballast exactly with the same part. That's to say, the part numbers on your existing ballast, which are 1T0732900, this is the IL automotive lighting part number, and the Volkswagen part number 1T0907391. These two numbers should correspond with your replacement ballast. Otherwise, you will have automatic leveling problems and you will have an error at your dashboard. Let me show. By the way, as you probably know, this shape ballast, this generation Bosch IL ballast, is used at many cars. Most of them are not interchangeable. Some of them are interchangeable, but the others are not. In this case, you will need exactly this part because it will not be interchangeable. For instance, if you have the same shape ballast unit from Mercedes, your bulb will light up, but you will not have a correctly working automatic leveling function, and you will again have an error at your dashboard. Let me show in how it works in practice. This is the original ballast unit for Volkswagen Golf Mark 5. As you can see, the system consists of one Xenon bulb, D2S, Xenon igniter, Litronic 4, and the ballast unit. And if, as you can see, it works perfectly. As long as you consider the Xenon bulb whether lighting or not. This is from the Mercedes part. And as you can see, it works again. And most people think that since the Xenon bulb is working, they think that they are interchangeable, but indeed they are not, because the Mark 5 Golf Xenon system consists of a light module, automatic leveling function, Xenon igniter, D2S Xenon bulb, and the ballast unit. You have also a sensor at your bumper, which gives you information for your height of your headlight beams, and according to the bumper, this sensor at the bumper, the lighting module tells to the ballast unit, and in turn the ballast unit tells to the leveling motor at which height your light beam should be. That's to say, it's not only the ballast is not powering only the Xenon bulb. It also determines your height of your headlight beam. That's why don't risk your MOT, your yearly inspection, and always use the same ballast unit which is factory fitted. That's to say, your last three digits of your IL Xenon ballast should be definitely 090, or here is the part number of Volkswagen. If you used the same shape ballast from Mercedes, from BMWs, Audis, and so on, your Xenon bulb will light up. You will have a main beam, but the issue, the main beam will lighting up very close to your bumper. You will not have a correct height of your beam, which is a MOT failure, which is an inspection failure. That's all guys for this ballast unit. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. All the best.